Are you wondering what exciting career paths you could pursue if you've always been fascinated by space? Perhaps you've been captivated by the impact the sun has on our planet. Or possibly you've dreamt of working on satellites and how they orbit Earth. Do you want to help solve some of the problems that impact the world we all share? At SANSA, or South African National Space Agency, we focus on development work and research in the field of space science, and it might just be the perfect fit for you.
So the space science program at SANSA is operated out of the SANSA Humanus facility. The program is responsible for fundamental and applied space science research, so basically looking at the sun to the earth and the space environment in between. In addition, we do science advancement and public outreach, as well as postgraduate student training and development.
The SANSA facility in Humanus is equipped with state-of-the-art facilities and equipment, which includes the Space Weather Center, which provides critical warnings and updates during solar events, a Helmholtz coil and non-magnetic temperature chamber to assist spacecraft manufacturers with improving the navigation functionality of spacecraft, a SQUID, or superconducting quantum interference device, for measuring magnetic signatures of seismic events, and even a science center and mobile space lab.
I've always been fascinated by space, even as a young child. I get to work on projects that have a national benefit. We really see how the work that we're doing affects the people of South Africa.
SANSA's core values support the company's vision of delivering an integrated national space capability that responds to socioeconomic challenges in Africa by 2030 and shape the company culture of high performance. The core values are service, teamwork, respect, integrity, personal growth, and excellence.
What I love most about working at SANSA is that it's a very stimulating working environment where I get to meet very diverse people with different skills nationally and internationally, and then the different experts in the field.
Every day I learn something new.
It's, you know, obviously on the cutting edge in many ways in terms of space science and the space industry. You have the freedom to do interesting and new things, especially in the research sector.
Our wellness program that staff have access to, where they can get legal advice, financial advice, counseling sessions should they need that. One of the other things is our training and development focus. We really give every employee an opportunity to develop themselves.
The quality of the research done by SANSA researchers is actually of a very high standard. We are respected internationally.
The one word I would use to describe working for SANSA is inspirational.
Excitement. Teamwork.
I get to have fun.
It's nurturing, it's progressive, it's ambitious.
Captivating. The flexibility.
I get to play with really cool toys.
The bustling coastal town of Humanus is a mere 90 minutes drive from the city of Cape Town and is a popular tourist destination, while still allowing residents to enjoy the tranquility of seaside living. Humanus provides a safe and laid-back environment for singles, couples, and families who all enjoy the combination of scenic beauty, modern infrastructure, and community interaction. There are a number of excellent schools in the town, and the multidisciplinary medical center provides exceptional healthcare. Humanus is sandwiched between the Klein-Rivier Mountains and the sea, and offers a huge number of outdoor activities. The Blue Flag Grotto Beach ensures lazy days in the summer sun, while other unique spots along the coastline allow for kayaking or surfing. More active sports enthusiasts can hike or mountain bike through the Fern Kloof Nature Reserve, walk along the cliff path, play a round of golf, or even go paragliding. Humanus supports a thriving art community, and there are numerous galleries stocking both local and international artworks. The town hosts a large number of annual sporting events and various cultural festivals, including a wine and food festival, the renowned Whale Festival, which celebrates the arrival of the southern right whales to Walker Bay, as well as an art walk that occurs on the first Friday of every month. The Hemel and Arder Valley is home to a range of wine farms that offer meals, wine tasting, and plenty of activities for families.
It's a beautiful place. You are next to the sea, mountains,
We have the best environment compared to any place I've been to.
There's something for everybody here. We have a world-class hospitality industry, great outdoor activities. We've got wine farms.
For my children, they are getting the best education, and also the environment is safe for them.
You have a good work-life balance.
It's small town living, it's safe, it's clean, but you're still close enough to Cape Town.
If you feel that you'd like to participate in the exciting work environment at Sansa and live in this thriving coastal location, contact us to find out more about our career opportunities.